Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to download Ubuntu 25.04 ISO file. For that go to the web browser. On Google type Ubuntu and press enter. Here the official website is visible. Click on it, ubuntu.com. From here you can select download Ubuntu. Click here and here the current version is visible. Click download Ubuntu desktop. Now here is the 25.04 version and the following is the ISO file 5.9 GB. Here it's written the architecture. You can check your architecture. Go to start, type about, click open. Here it's written Intel, so the following will work for us. You can also check the system requirements. Okay, and just click the download button. It's 5.9 GB, so it will take time. The download started. Let's wait. Here it is. Here you can check the extension also, .iso. So guys, we saw how we can download the Ubuntu 25.04 ISO file.